there you have the first performance of a concerto for theremin and orchestra, the work of Annie Culehan, which was written especially for Clara Rockmore, who has just played it for us with the New York City Symphony under the direction of Leopold Stokowski.